Hello, I'm Nacho. I'm one of the pain-free dentists at Cherrybank Dental Spa, and I would like to speak to you about the three most common questions that we have in our practice regarding implants. The first and most common question is, will my implant be sore? The answer for that is no. With the techniques and the procedures that we use to numb the gum and the areas surrounding the area of the implant, and also plus sedation in some of our surgical cases, we can guarantee our patients there is a pain-free surgical procedure. It's normal to have some discomfort a few days after the surgery, but it's nothing that you can solve with some paracetamol and ibuprofen. The second question normally is how long my implant will last. I always like to say the implants are like teeth. Not all of them will last forever. We like to make sure in our practice that our patients, they come regularly for visits for maintenance and hygiene, maybe one or twice a year. With this control, we guarantee our patients to have implants for really, really long time and maintain the healthiness of them for a long period of time. The last and most common question is how much an implant is, the exact cost. And that's very difficult for me to say because our treatments, they go from one implant to full arches, and also the price of the treatments change depending on the specifications of the case and the patient. What I like to say to my patients always is to get a complimentary consultation here or a full exam with me to know more about prices, cost, how much approximately would be the whole treatment. So I'm happy to see any patient regarding implants, looking for a cost or any questions about implants. If you need an appointment, just phone our practice, Cherrybank Dental Spa, and contact with one of our smile advisors to have more information about implants. Thank you.